U.S. President Barack Obama and Russian President Dmitry Medvedev signed a preliminary agreement to reduce the world's two largest nuclear stockpiles by as much as a third, down to the lowest levels. This agreement acts like a guide for negotiators as the nations work toward a replacement pact for the Strategic Arms Reduction Treaty agreement that expires in December. Obama also added that U.S. looked to Russia for their support in pressurizing Tehran and Pyongyang to give up their nuclear weapon ambitions.